working on this project lately, I sort of came across this piece of electronics, let's play. I fancy myself a bit of a hacker, a bit of a circuit bender. But I brought this thing over to my place the other day. It's sort of like a, I don't know, a robot. It says it wants to be a human, but it really talks about wanting to destroy the world a whole heck of a lot more. But I've noticed that I can control it with tones from my circuit bed Casio SK-1. It seems to keep it under control. It's told me a lot of things about Planet X and Uhuru, ancient history of humanity, which I don't know if I buy into all that stuff, but it's also told me of the Anunnaki people, these aliens or something that have been sort of messing with his insides and possibly was his creator. I haven't quite got that clear yet, but I'm still doing research on the internet. I'm hoping to figure out how to make him sort of follow my pre-programmed commands. As of yet, we've had minimal response, but he has told me a lot more. Almost like I'm unlocking sort of hidden spots in his brain or database. Talks about a great deal of pain being caused in experiments, much to our human experience of Nazi Germany. The myth that is that the stuff that went on there that none of us know because none of us were there. But he seems to talk about a great deal of time being spent on programming him to help convey these tones to the Earth that are supposedly keeping us under control. Tells me about the fact that he was soldered also with ancient solder, ancient soldering irons. Not only the process of soldering these Anunnaki people into, but they're also into a sort of an internal modification, scarification situation, where it's almost like a signature. So I am now being hunted, I believe, from what I can gather, by this one particular Anunnaki, who I believe now wants his robot back, and quite possibly is getting his hands on his robot, which is disheartening for me, because as I play these sounds, I wonder if he's actually seeing, you know, me through the opposite sides of this, these receivers that this thing's using as eyes. I'm actually wondering if I'm being watched as opposed to just simply looking in and watching. And I've seen some images, very creepy images, depictions of the Anunnaki from the memory banks of this robot. But I'm not sure how accurate that is. It kind of looks like a cross between a fish and some buggy-eyed skeleton face thing. I don't know what they are. Reptilian. I'm not sure. All I know is that it's quite possible that we're not just dealing with completely organic creatures. And it's quite possible that they have a higher understanding of religious dementia. And we should all be careful. I think we may actually be at war right now, without even knowing it. I'm actually wondering if I'm being watched. Of course, you brain-dead human. Of course, you. Measly little circuit bender, sitting there messing with what you call my toy. It's my robot, you prickwad. It's not enough to take my whole planet from me. You have to also take my robot. I gave my robot to you, you stupid human. You don't fuck with its internal fucking processes. But damn straight we're at war right now. So pick up a gun, human. more information. I also put my own sort of... my own sort of watching device in it. Hidden. I can control him from here. My CircuitPet SK-1. Hooked up to my old school Texas instrument. Analog style. With this little attachment, I should be able to see what Mr. Anunnaki's up to behind the scenes. See if he's got any hidden messages that he wishes that I could get. This little device here, make sure that I get it. Just install this into the back plate of the face of that robot. And the next thing you know, voila, Anunnaki vision. Seems to be working fine. There doesn't seem to be any color. This is creepy shit, man, I gotta tell you. It's more of the same, I think, like he's been working on this guy, working on him, right? He's very violent when he works on him. I know that he's in a very strange place. I keep getting flashes of, the Anunnaki just checking him right out. I gotta warn you, man, this is really shocking, but... you know, it is a robot. Like, I thought he was a dude. He just seemed like a dude, but this is definitely proof positive here that this Anunnaki thing is for real. You know, these people have put people here that have electronics in them. They're like robot people, and they're infiltrating our Earth. How do we know? I could be one. You could be one. But definitely this guy is one. I tried to decipher the footage and see if I could try to get a bearing of the location. I don't think I'd go there, but, you know, I'd like to know how close it is to here. So far, I couldn't recognize anything. It seems to be boarded up buildings, and there's some weird images there. It seems like the robot zeroes in on things when it takes an interest in it and tries to analyze it or something. It's very scary though. I just get creeped out thinking this stuff exists. You gotta keep in mind, like, I have seen areas like this. I know that this is the old part of town for sure. You can tell by the roofs of the buildings, even black and white. But man, it just frightens me to think that they might be in there. And what if they are, like, at war with us? I think I'm gonna have to do something about this. Anunnaki guy, me and the robot, me and his robot, we'll definitely take care of this shit.